In this video, we are going to learn some introduction about pandas. Pandas is one of the famous machine learning library which was developed by Wes M.C. Kinney in 2008. The name pandas refers to both panel data and Python data analysis. Mostly the pandas library is used for analyzing, cleaning, exploring and manipulating data. These pandas are used to remove data or remove empty values from the data sets, and also it is used to work with a large set of data sets. Why use pandas? Let's see the answer for this question. Pandas allows us to analyze big data. The analysis is based on the statistical theories like mean, medium, mode, variance, like that. Then the pandas are used to clean the messy data sets and make them readable and relevant. Here the relevant data mostly suitable for the data science. We know that data science is a branch of computer science where we store the data and we analyze the data and manipulate the data. This is the basic definition for data science. In data science also we use pandas for manipulating data from the large data sets. What pandas does? Let's see what are all the things that the pandas does. Like here are some of the answer for this question. Like, is there, it gives a correlation between two or more columns. Normally if we take a data set, for an example, if we take a CSV file, there will be a rows and columns. It gives a correlation between the columns. Then the third usage is like, it is used to give the average value. If you want the average value of a particular column, then we can use the pandas to do that. And if you want a maximum value from a particular column, we can do with the help of pandas. And also we can find the minimum value too. If we have any rows which have null value or some duplicate values, we can able to clean those values using the pandas. The source code of pandas is present in GitHub in the pandas dev under pandas. This is the link where we can find the base source code of pandas. Then in this series we are going to learn pandas by dividing the pandas into three segments. One is basic segment, the second segment is called cleaning data segment, and the third segment is called advanced segment. In this video we started with a basic segment. Like the basic segment, in this video we are doing introduction, so I kept in a red mark. After that, in coming videos, we are going to learn getting started, like how we can start with pandas and the pandas series, data frames, read CSV file, read JSON file and analyze data. By completing all these videos, you can able to complete the segment called basic. After completing the basic segment, we are going to land into the cleaning data segment. After completing cleaning data segment, we will be landed into advanced segment. After completing these three segments, you can master in this pandas library. Thanks for watching. The entire series is in the playlist of machine learning in this YouTube channel. You can check out there. Let's meet up with the next video.